Ms. Camille Hope has served as the Chapter 13 trustee for the United States Bankruptcy Court of the Middle District of Georgia since 1981. Before that, she was a staff attorney and supervising attorney from 1997 to 1981, specializing in consumer credit with the Macon Office of the Georgia Legal Services Program. Ms. Hope earned her BA in 1973 in economics from the University of Florida in Gainesville. She then received her JD in 1997 from Boston University School of Law. She was admitted to the State Bar of Georgia in 1977 and is a member of the Bankruptcy Section and a former member of the Education Subcommittee and Board of Governors. Her nominator says it all. Camille is quite simply amazing. She combines a professional career providing equal justice for all who come through her court with a personal life devoted to public education, community development, ensuring access to health care for the uninsured, food for the hungry, and philanthropy. She does this all under the radar of most Middle Georgians, rarely revealing her involvement in community service, much less her significant leadership roles. Ladies and gentlemen, we salute Camille Hope.